And joining us this morning from the Maryland Zoo is Rick Wilson. And Rick, you brought Tetra with you today.
I did. Tetra is a 4-year-old South African Blackfoot penguin. She is part of our education program. Okay. So she joins her other colony mates of about 8 penguins that travel throughout the state for educational programs.
And she's really soft and she has very interesting eyes. Can you tell me about a penguin's eyes?
Well, penguin's eyes, you see they have this nictitating membrane, and it's a kind of a clear membrane that flashes over their eyes, and it's a way of protecting their eyes. And as you can see her also, you can see how tightly woven her feathers are here.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I know it may be difficult to get it on camera.
With her flippers
are,
or wings.
Her wings, they are tightly woven and almost shingled, and that's a way that they're so tight that it protects them from the cold elements in the water.
That's
it traps
so
the air between their feathers and skin and keeps them nice and dry
nice and
warm.
Snuggly and warm. And you can see Tetra today at the Maryland Zoo because you have a big event
we
today.
We have a huge event this weekend. We have Brew at the Zoo, and it is our largest fundraiser of the year, and the proceeds go directly towards the zoo's mission of conservation and animal care. And there's going to be so much going on today. We have tickets on sale at the main gate, and we're going to sell tickets until they sell out.
Over 80 beers on tap?
Over 80 plus beers, local and national.
Whoa.
Food trucks, food vendors, craft vendors,
live music.
We're going to have the Kelly Bell Band, Ballyhoo, the Amish Outlaws, Nelly's Echo, Matt Hutchinson. It's going to be amazing. Now check the website though to see which band is on which day.
Right, so you know who you're going to see.
Exactly. It's family friendly, so bring the family, come and drink some beer. It's also free admission to the zoo from 10 to 6.
What? Really?
Yes, yes.
Because you're paying for the tickets to benefit the
Absolutely.
Zoo, right?
Absolutely. And also, there's actually a free shuttle as well from the Baltimore Visitor Center starting at 11 o'clock every hour and then returning from the zoo at 4 o'clock. So you don't even have to worry about driving.
If you're on parking
the other side
or anything.
Of town, yeah. Get to the visitor center, hop on the shuttle, come to the zoo, drink some beer, listen to music, enjoy the zoo, and have a wonderful weekend.
I think Tetra's wondering where the beer
and
is.
We're going to have absolutely beautiful weather. So
yeah, it's going to be great.
It's going to be a great weekend. Not everybody can go out of town for the holidays.
Well, how important is this fundraiser to you guys, just real quick?
It's major. It's huge. You know, this goes directly towards the care of our animals and our collection at the zoo and our conservation program.
Fantastic.
It's
Thank
huge.
You for bringing Tetra in. She is such a treat. That's pretty awesome.